Welcome to Anderson at Ipswich. I'm your host, Dudley Anderson, and this is my co-host,
John Ipswich,
the Drunken Reviewer. Today we are looking at a trailer for the movie Harold and Kumar, Escape from Guantanamo Bay, starring Chan Cho. Starring Chan Cho and Cal Penn. Starring John Cho and Cal Penn. Thank you.
In 2004, they began a movement that changed America. And now in 2008, they're on the brink of something huge.
What the fuck, man?
Can I remind you that we just ate 30 burgers and 4 orders of fries? Weldy? Nice pubes.
In 8 hours, we're gonna be in Amsterdam. This is amazing.
I know, dude. It's gonna be exactly like Eurotrip, only it's not gonna suck.
Man, I've never used a sick day before. I'm taking a whole week off from work here, man.
Hey, not joining the Mile High Club with you.
But the really high club?
Are you retarded?
Can't you wait till we get to Amsterdam?
It's the weed capital of the world.
No, don't worry, this is just a bomb.
You said you got a bomb! Hey!
You fucking cock.
What's up with the guy with the weird eyes? He handicapped or something?
We believe he's of Korean descent.
North Korea and Al-Qaeda working together. This is bigger than I thought.
That was the worst that could happen, right? This is America.
Welcome to Guantanamo Bay. You boys ready for your cock meat sandwich?
Yeah!
Holy shit!
I've never had to suck a dick before.
Me neither.
I bet it sucks dick.
They were locked up for less than an
hour and they already escaped. We're gonna
die! We're gonna die! Getting up, stars
are full. Hi.
Yeah.
Oh.
We're here to see.
What is his name?
Vagina.
Gamble and huff, huff and puff, you're tough, we blow your house down.
Y'all staying with us tonight.
No, that
we
is
couldn't
not
impose.
Necessary.
We do try to keep our inbred son in the basement when we have company.
From the geniuses who took you to White Castle.
Look what we got us here, brothers.
Mexicans!
John Cho as the guy with the nice pubes.
You what?
Cal Penn as the suspicious man of color. Rob Corddry as the powerful white man.
Everybody down!
And Neil Patrick Harris as Neil Patrick Harris.
I'm gonna rock out with my cock out. You're gonna jam out with your clam out.
Bye. I fall for Lord.
We gotta get out of here before the owners of this house find us.
No way.
Cardalicious! Is that you?
Harold and Kumar escape from Guantanamo Bay.
Tell me you didn't eat that cock meat sandwich.
That cock meat sandwich!
That's my favorite.
Yeah, John, I don't know what to say. You know, this is one of these trailers that puts me in between thinking, well, that's just plain stupid, but then it is kind of funny, and the amount of social criticism in it is intriguing, isn't it?
Yeah. I hate to agree with you, but I'm afraid... I hate to agree with you, my friend, but I'm afraid I do. I actually thought, oh, God, here we go. Fucking bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
I thought this was gonna be one of the worst trailers I've ever reviewed. I thought it was gonna be like another fucking Saturday Night Live skit gone bad, which is like all the Saturday Night Live skits, really. And then I watch it, and I mean, I'll be honest with you, I never saw the first one. I never saw the first one because I thought it looked ridiculous.
But it's the same writers, same directors,
but
same
this
actors,
trailer,
the whole team is back.
Makes me, not only does it make me want to see this movie, it makes me want to go back and watch the other
one.
I thought this is tremendous. I mean,
it kind of reminds me of Team America a little bit.
A little bit, you know? Mm-hmm. A little bit. And that's the weird thing about these political, social commentaries. Like, you know, they're funny, and I think they're on point, but at the same time, I think that it makes the audience apathetic towards what the film is making fun of. Like, the audience begins to accept it because they find it funny.
That's interesting.
And I think that's the danger with films like these, is that if it's not done right, it almost condones it. And I'm not sure that that's what's happening here, but I hope that's not what's happening here, because I sure did find it funny. I found Team America funny.
The amount of creativity just bursting out of
yeah.
It's just amazing.
I thought the whole thing, like,
I admired that.
When they were on the plane and they were smoking a bong and the people heard bomb, or when the guy turned around and waved at the old woman and she saw a fucking jihadi terrorist in a turban. I thought that was dead on. Smacked of truth.
I mean, how would you get a bong like that, you know, if you talk about truth? How would you get a device like that onto the airplane?
He probably smuggled it up his ass.
Very funny.
But I also thought it was great, you know, they fucking went to Guantanamo Bay and it showed them wanting to suck dick. Because, you know, we know that happens in prison, but we all take that shit for granted. That shit's real. Imagine if you were in prison and somebody made you do that. That's fucking scary.
And then they escape within an hour. I mean, you know,
that might be a little
realistic.
People
have been there for years, and you think they didn't think about escaping?
Yeah, I know. See, that kind of makes the human... I don't know. They're taking a real situation, and they're playing with fire here. Mm-hmm. But I got to say, I think they did hit the nail on the head in a few moments in this trailer. I love the fact that they ended up in fucking Ranch Crawford. And he was like, yes, yeah, so they made you do the cock meat Sam.
No,
you know what I'm saying? It's like, he thinks it's it is funny.
The Condelicious for Condoleezza Rice.
Yeah.
Like she was her lover or whatnot.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You know.
Anyway, so John, you're going to see it, I'm taking it.
I think that I might be inclined to go see this, yeah. Yeah, I'm a little apprehensive, but the trailer was well put together. I thought that it got its point across really well. I thought it was funny. Like I said, it made me want to see the first one, which I blew off.
Excellent. So, we agree, because I'm going to go see it again.
Oh.
See it as well.
Wow.
All right. Thank you so much for watching.